To start my business in Kurdistan, for me, it was not that hard because I'm like started from 10 years ago and I already broke all the rules and I was struggling with that. So for me, it was okay. But comparing with other countries and Islamic countries around us, especially in Iraq, with the Arab side, women in Kurdistan, I see them there in a very better situation. And they're more motivated and active than others.